Hello everyone, my name is Lisa. Today I will introduce Nine9 Engraving Tool, this new revolution tool for the first indexable type in the world. The content includes knowing about engraving. Second, main reasons you have to buy. Then, how to choose Nine9 Engraving Tool. Last, attention and some examples. Engraving has been used for a long time in everywhere. In the past, people used hand engraving, stamping, or punching. Very unstable and easy made mistakes. Not for mass production work. Nowadays, by CNC machine with NC programming, it becomes fast, accuracy, and the quality is consistently. There are many engraving tools can use on CNC machine. Many are solid types. But using this tool, you will face four issues. First, rake angle is not big enough, easy to get burst. Second, when change new tool, you have to reset the tool length. It's very time consuming and time is money. Third, do resharpening for tiny tips. It needs good skilled person. Otherwise, the tool is no more precisely. Now, you have better options. To use Nine9 indexable type engraving tool, I will tell you four reasons why indexable is your solution. First, indexable insert is ground with high positive break angle. Leave enough space for chip breaking and removing. No burst means tool life is longer and save your time. No need to do deburring after. Second, due to excellent repeatability, we can control the tool length at plus minus 0.02 millimeter. When change to new insert or cutting edge, no need to reset tool length. Third, no need resharpening. Engraving tool has tiny tips. To do resharpening, you need a good skilled person with good experiences. In addition, it's not easy to keep original geometry, so the performance becomes inconsistently. When using insert type, if insert is worn out, just change to new one or new cutting edge. Simple and easy for stock management. Last, various insert can fit on same holder. The biggest advantage for Nine9 engraving tool, less inventory and save more money. When doing engraving, you need to know angle, width, depth, form, and material. We have wide range standard insert, including 30, 45, 60, and 90 degree for options, and different bottom forms such as radius, radius angle, and angle form. Special form or angle can made on request. Using engraving tool, please pay attention to the run out. It's very important because run out will impact the performance. So run out below 0.01 millimeter is needed. Moreover, we recommend a pre-balanced holder at least G6.3 and 10,000 RPM. As we all knew, a good balance holder, the surface quality can be better, and the tool life is more longer. Here's a comparison for Nine9 engraving tool and the others. I want to highlight the cutting dips AP. Nine9 engraving insert can cut 0.2 millimeter by one pass. It's four times faster than bone nose type. and the precise ground insert makes the surface roughness is better than others. No need to reset tool lengths, save your changing time. Nine9 engraving tool is a truly time-saving and cost-saving tool. In final slide, I want to share some successful applications. For medical industrial, V-grooving on face mask, ultrasonic welding drum, or engraving parts number on medical probes, and a mold of medicine pill. For tire molding, Nine9 insert can run at high speed and feed rate. It's high efficient tool for engraving a large area or letters. It's also for marking your logo and a part number on components or products, such as brake disc, gears, and bearings. And for luxury products, for example, jewels and watches. My presentation is end here. Thanks for watching this video. If you're interested for Nine9 engraving tool, you can visit our website or email to us. Bye for now.